Hey everybody, Ark Nova here. Getting back to some more Metaphor ReFantazio. When last we left off, St. Rella gave us the business and then gave everybody the business. Wait.
What did...
Oh no.
Wait, can you close out and go back?
No.
No? Oh, well. There goes that.
Yep. Yep, I clicked a button that said auto-unlock skills.
Oh, no, don't do that.
Wasn't sure what it did, but it did.
It auto-unlocked skills.
It did.
Oh, you'll probably have to feed the thing into Basilio's rank thing again.
Huh?
You ranked up Basilio's thingy to, like, 20-year thought or whatever.
Yeah.
I don't think that would save. It might, but I don't know.
You just saw me save the game.
Oh, you kept it that way?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Fucking why not? Whatever. I still have 44,000. It's not like I'm using it for anything right now.
Okay. Alright.
These are the Royal Academy ruins, huh? Rella's waiting for us there. Let's hurry. And now that I can fly, I can get anywhere.
It is snowing.
Here, the Royal Academy Ruins. Ready, everyone? Roger that. Setting course for the Royal Academy Ruins. Risking a bit going through the mountains and the dodgy weather and that choice we have, eh? Strap yourselves in. Okay, here we go. Don't forget. Stay alert until we get there. Indeed. Giggity.
It's out of the way.
No, I mean like an actual fucking dragon. Oh, she didn't care about that place. And then we get hit by a dragon. The Royal Mage Academy ruins. The once proud school's dignity is long stripped by frigid winds. Its frozen spires piercing the wintry clouds. The gauntlet runner lands at the foot of the mountains, blemishing the pristine snow with fresh tracks. Inside, they know Rella awaits them. The weathered corpse of a scholar's home. Shit.
You're an orphan. Another acquisition of House Cygnus, picked up on a whim. A tokenized game piece on their board to contributions to society.
Oh, that's rough.
You thought you and I were close. You believed you understood your big sister.
Well, Captain, my mind's made up. Let's kill this bitch.
I see. I understand now, Rella. You're right. And I was wrong.
Indeed.
I am Juani Cygnus, and my life is my own. So is my heart. I've always believed in you, and I'm not going to stop now.
Bitch, were you not hearing me? You are not a daughter of Cygnus. We just picked you up like the street urchin you are. You're trash.
You would never kill someone just because Forden asked you to. Never. What are you saying? Forden lies dead, yet the curse is unbroken. Is that not proof enough? Can you deny it, Your Highness?
You must be punished. Juna, stop it.
I honestly can't see it either. Anyone aiming to kill a royal is risking their life for a cause. But what would a 12-year-old girl be willing to die for? If St. Rella's willing to die for something, no mistake, it'd be you, Lady Juna.
For me? Why? Delusions.
Oh.
King's Rock marks you at second place. All the Sanctus faithful have put their trust in you, even after the death of the Sanctifex shook their hearts. Had you only gone into hiding to prepare for the battle against Luis, no one, not even us, would have been able to get to you. Yet, you want to know why I've summoned you here? A question burns in me, and I will have my answer. Whoever defeats Luis will surely win the throne. But can you save those who remain of the Sanctus flock? The weak, whom Luis would see culled? This world already rejects many for their weakness. With nowhere to turn, they seek comfort in faith. If you would sacrifice them for freedom, you're no better than Luis.
I'm not gonna do that, though. I intend to look after them.
Well, words alone prove nothing.
I mean, I'm here. Let's go.
Such an aura. This must be.
Oh gosh, she got that long neck.
Behold a divine relic. Once wielded in war and then sealed in the Frostlands. A weapon of draconic command. Just like the lance of your islands.
So that's what the goal of this place was. So they probably didn't need it anymore since they got what they wanted.
She got that big old Dorothy fucking head, but that goddamn triple X holic neck.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, to be fair, like, it makes her, like, little profile. Like, I like the little profile picture thing that they have for the text box.
Nah, she looks like a fucking.
Nah, it's fun.
A fucking weird Medusa.
Kind
of
cool.
I can do what I want. I summon a dragon! Oh. A dragon. Dragon!
Sogne, dragon god of the Ice Valley. Show me now the power that ended the ancient world.
Dragon burp. Peril.
Come, Sogne of the Ice Valley. Come, O Pillar of the Five Chromatic
dragon. Alright. Okay. He's gonna get the bitch down. Oh, I didn't actually give her any of the skills she needed. Oh, that is weak as shit.
That is.
Even with the 50% attack boost, that is nothing. Alright, we'll just lower his attack like sizzle. And lower their fucking hitting evasion. Crap, I'm weak to ice. Directed a barrier against elemental attacks. Uh-oh.
Oh, that's not good.
And there goes my buffs. Or no, there goes...
Oh, all debuffs removed. But she had just debuffed us.
All debuffs on him have been removed. Oh, we got hit with the frostbite.
Oh, no. I ruined Burr.
Thankfully, I can do this. Oh, come on. And, well. Okay, good thing I switched him off a Berserker. Oh, shit.
Oh, damn.
Alright, let's freaking double check what we can do. Okay, so. Just straight up eat. Okay.
Blah, 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 blah. Allow me.
We got wrecked.
To it that everyone is protected. Please.
Who should I? You better be ready.
Mass dancer, burn! Are you strong enough to protect the weak? You hit their weakness. That's your opening, Captain. Underestimate a dragon at your peril. And Yupa's really hurting. Defeated. Someone help her? Yupa's hurt bad.
Here I go. Can we get her some healing?
I must Thanks. Do something.
That helped us out.
That helped.
Captain, it's cold as hell.
His attacks are going to be a lot weaker.
All right. You're
hey,
stay still, damn it.
Basilio. Behold this power.
Oh shit, she already put up the thing.
Oh,
God damn
yeah.
it.
Sorry.
Fuck. Okay, recover from frostbite. Can't synthesize your stasis. Of course. Freaking lowering his hit evasion rate.
Maybe not.
Keep lowering his hit, lower his attack.
It comes to this.
Make her waste a turn with Takunda.
Oh, it comes to this.
does that have to do with him getting the house?
I don't know.
It's like, oh, sorry, James, you can't have a house because you got a fucking lazy boy from grandmama.
Well, probably because he's actually also, he also has a house.
Already.
Like, I mean, that's what I feel like, so, but, you know, I don't know. I personally feel like it's more so for the stuff in the house, because I feel like him and me would probably be the only ones that appreciate what's actually in the house. I was actually thinking on letting my cousin Kara have my grandmother's artwork, because I don't want to see that shit. It's nice, but I don't want to see it.
Okay, I can get him down to friggin' like 40%. Yeah, that fucking quartz wall is what kills me. So I bought a bunch of frostbite curing shit. Summon Dragon God. Removes their buff effects. Deals severe fire magic damage to all enemies. So, does this remove their buff effects first? Nothing. Nope! Underestimate a dragon at your peril. Okay, 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 okay. I know how I want to do this. I know how I want to do this. Alright. Lower his shit. Sogne, show them strength. This should be good. They will fight with pride. Then, and we will throw a friggin', we'll throw a random ass friggin' fire item at him. To friggin', we'll lose a turn, but we also are going to take away one of her turns, forcing them to put the quartz wall up. And as long as we can keep the freaking hit rate and shit down, we can also force her to use Dacunda. So, if I keep doing this, it'll be freaking a loop where she'll put up the quartz wall, she'll swing, and it'll either miss and she'll lose her debuff turn, like she'll lose her second turn, or I'll get hit and she'll remove the buffs. So either way, it's only she's going to be wasting a lot of her attacks. So this is a good loot. Wait, she didn't put up the quartz wall? Okay, there's the quartz wall after she freaking hit us with a tail sweep. Oh no. Okay, the freaking loop did not work. We die.
Oof. Damn.
Okay, so how do I want to do this? I can't.
Didn't you make Hulkenberg an evasion tank at one point? Or was that Stroll?
No, it was neither.
Oh.
And she's good. The annoying thing is, she just fucking removes their debuffs.
Oh.
Get rid of Yuffa. So she has Mahama on. So if I keep him as a knight, she can't hit his weakness. Okay. Keep him as a summoner. I forget he is weak to ice, so that's a resistance to ice as a masked dancer, so that's good.
With dance and mask, I sway the heart.
Ah. Wait. Fuck, I'm stupid. I'm dumb. I already had the fucking answer all along.
You stand against otherworldly power.
Shut up. Goddamn otherworldly fucking power. He's weak to ice. It's not great. Do I have anything that increases evasion to ice? No. This is fine, though. Start combat. We don't care about that. Actually, since we don't need that, we can freaking bring in. Where is it? Where the hell is it? There it is. Like, we actually have the fucking solution all along. I just need to fucking pay attention. This up to nullify the ice breath, because that freaking puts frostbite on us, and this nullifies an attack that would put a status on us.
I'm Red Knight.
So I already freaking have the strats. Boom, nullified. No? I guess it might just be an actual status afflicting attack, not an attack that can put a status up. Well then. Never mind. Alright. Yeah, you'll test it, blah, blah, blah. Ooh. Any more of those?
No, he's holding back. Sogne, show them strength. Are you strong enough to protect the weak? Burn! You hit their weakness. Don't let them go. Sogne, show them strength.
Damn, I almost just got him there. Okay, good. Good. Okay. Get that off of you. friggin' give them a weakness, like ignore their resistance to give them a weakness to fire. Which means it doesn't matter if he's got a block, it says ignores resistance, so this should still hit, right? What the fuck? Okay, I don't have the strats. What the fuck? What? Oh, this is fine. I can't tell if she put up Quartz Wall or not.
No.
I think she did.
Yeah. Oh, she did the previous turn, but I don't know if it stays.
Nope. She puts it up every turn it goes
away.
Oh,
okay, okay.
Yeah, she's immune to all elements now.
Is there another way?
I'm just gonna have him guard in case she does a freaking another ice attack. Thing I have here ever again helps.
Please, after you.
Come forth, royal soul.
Slowing you down, Captain.
Lend me your strength. A tough one. Summoner. No, rising.
It comes to this.
Good waste attack with Takunda. Pretty sure there's a fucking de-spell effect.
You might have been alright if the first one didn't miss.
No.
Oh.
Alright, so friggin' Juna is fundamentally useless. This might work. It missed, or something. Oh, now I have two weak dice. Fuck. Damn, how am I supposed to break through the quartz wall? Alright, so. Stroll, no bueno. No S can do it. Gates one enemy's repel magic, repel physical skills. That might actually work, but I'm not sure. Yeah, that might actually work, but it's not a freaking repel skill, technically.
Then I will test it.
like, I can bring him real low, real quick. And then he freaking opens up with that shit. Oh, good. The person who's weak against it actually dodged it. Alright, so let's see if this works. Can't use that because what's his nuts is fucking.
It's cold as hell.
Okay. Where is my heart warmer?
Here you go.
Ready for impact.
Show them strength.
Oh, it's a friggin'. So I think there is a fire skill that I actually forget ignores resistances, but I don't think I have access to it right this freaking instant. She do. So he can freaking debuff my shit with that, but he can't freaking strip my debuffs at the very least. Yep. Oh, she's been hit with it too. Alright, let's freaking have her just increase our defense then. What does Frostbite even do? Does it affect my accuracy in some capacity?
Take this.
Okay, not bad, not bad. Oh, come
no,
on.
Oh my gosh.
What the? Is it because I have freaking minus tier 3 all my fucking stats? Do I need, like, Dacunda? I think I do. Good. Defense rose, that ain't great. Tail swipe, that ain't great. Oh, wow. So, like, I just can't have him be a freaking summoner. Yeah, I just can't freaking have him be a summoner because him being freaking weak to ice is not great.
So I'm sure you probably actually already know this because of how long you've been playing, but I don't know if this helps you in any way.
Huh? What are you even supposed to be talking about?
So in the game, your weapon attack increases the damage of both physical and magic skills.
Yep.
So depending on your weapon, it can also be like how much healing and damage you deal.
Yep.
Okay.
Medium fire damage is not freaking great. Let me think. He's weak to ice, that's not great. Hulkenberg. Commander is weak to freaking smash, which I think is his tail swipe. Merchant? Maybe. If I had to freaking work, we need a freaking thief, faker, or a merchant. If he were to be a thief, actually, freaking you could be a freaking faker. No. He would need to be a freaking. I wouldn't be weak to any of her shit. I'd have freaking.
Even a gesture can shape the course of history.
Shut up. Try this. I can't change my inherited skills in this menu. Well, shoot. Damn, dude, that's so precious. Like, they should let me freaking go into fucking academia in this menu if I can go into it in the regular menu. Okay.
I'll show you the essence of truth.
Freaking sorry, Basilio, but you are literally freaking not doing anything for me. That actually be pretty good. Huh. Alright. I'll try that. A shot. Thief, faker, merchant. Nope. Hulkenberg back in the party. You. Cool. You would have freaking. So you don't even have the freaking required skills, so that freaking. So that skill says nearly all beneficial effects.
Mm-hmm.
Right. He's weak to slash. He's weak to slash. Slash and fire. I do so much less damage now. There's my freaking everybody stats down by two stages. And Yuffa's still weak to that. Alright, let's see what we got. Hey, it says removes nearly all beneficial effects from it.
Failed.
Oh, come on, man.
They're totally fireproof. You better use something else.
Oh, never mind. It's because his weapon has fire element on it. Okay. Alright, I have another plan.
Go in with a slashing stick?
No, the slashing stick won't work. Alright, I have an idea. These dragons is no jokes. Alright, just kill me. New plan, new strategy. This new strategy might actually work. Okay, Seeker, Major Healer lineages, good. Make you go back to being a summoner.
You stand against otherworldly power.
Shut up. You're not going to be in the front row anymore. This. Okay. Summoner. Alright. Doing some thinking.
Maybe there's a better choice. Let's go. Lend me your strength.
You hit their weakness.
I shall do nothing to
you.
Sogne, show them strength.
I'm just being dumb. forgot Hulkenberg was still fucking the mage. Or the merchant. Alright. So Hulkenberg's gonna be freaking moderately pointless here. Turn.
I defer to you. I'll be great. Let's make this fun.
Never mind. Place instant distance.
Follow my lead.
Take my power.
Right.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Who should I beat down
there
first?
There we to fire.
You better be ready.
Wake up.
Oh. Let's go. All because fucking Hulkenberg has to go before him.
We've got no choice. Fight back,
everyone. Lindby, your strength.
You hit their weakness.
I shall see to it, Captain. We have provisions.
Observe the enemy.
Back. Hulkenberg got them right in the
face. Alright. I forget we put a freaking weakness to Pierce on him. Then we'll put up the magic guard. Except we have to freaking do it smarter, because he actually has to be in the back row, because it's for the people further row. My brain will work eventually. Yeah, I need to freaking pull him back into the back row. There we go. Oh, we put him in the front row to use this. Then pull him back and use that. But this will actually fucking fail because everybody goes faster than him. Oh my god.
Damn.
Take this.
So he can still freaking do this. And she'll pass. And she'll pass. Try this again. There we go. And then we pull him back. Magic guard. Okay. This potentially works.
It comes to this.
By this power, I'm counting on you.
Do a little bit of damage to that. Pass turn.
African
party heal.
My call. Every
Everyone is counting on after you.
Wealth may be a fearsome weapon.
From our provisions.
Closing in. Up our bloody side.
Hold nothing back.
Great in their weak
spots. Get away.
Beat them down.
Show them strength.
Let's split some heads.
I think Outrageous Rod already has it in effect. I don't know. No, because he used Ice Breath.
Let's go.
That's the one problem is forgetting you fuzz with the tail swipe. That's the one problem. And then you need some of the old friggin' this, because you friggin' are using MP left and right. Okay. And Hulkenberg's with delight. Actually, if he was frozen, then we have to fucking... She can't use her thing if she's frozen, so we hit her with one of these. You can pass. Because I don't have enough turns. Well, I'll forget Laura's hit innovation right then. Damn you, Hulkenberg, and you're freaking weak to lightness. Healer, seeker, or mage. So I could have her be a fucking... I could be a mage and she could be somebody else. Okay, this'll work if I friggin' switch things up a little bit more. That will work, though. Reconfigure party. No. Range equipment. So, you're fine with that, because of what I'm doing. Actually... Basilio, what do I need you to have... Oh, she needs a... I guess she needs... So, he stays as a summoner. That way he can use Hammer of Justice. For Magic Guard, we need a freaking healer. Damn. Healer or mage? Hulkenberg can be a freaking... A mage, if nothing else. Yeah, Hulkenberg can be a mage, if nothing else. Because she's just there to freaking kind of just exist. And you being pretty weak to smash is not great. Actually, I can freaking have you be the summoner.
belong to a priestess.
Yeah, Hulkenberg's gonna be healing. I think she has heal on all of her things. That's not much, but it's something. Alright, so, you can stay as a summoner. No. It doesn't really freaking matter who stays as a summoner. Victory for all allies. Carnage. You don't freaking have shit for the magic seeker, do you? Okay, so I gotta make sure he freaking is stronger. So, Magic Guard and Hammer of Justice. So, Summoner and a Mage, a Healer, or a Seeker. If you're a Seeker, what is your fucking weaknesses and shit? Fire, just fire. Well then, actually, you can be a freaking... You can be a Masked Dancer. No, that won't work. Hold on. Oh, I'm fucking confusing myself now. Okay. So we'll
Seeker,
have...
Seeker, Mage, or Healer.
Yeah, and then friggin' Bird... So we'll have a Summoner, so we can use Hammer of Justice. And then friggin'... She's a Mage... Which means...
And Yuffa's a summoner. Are you using Yuffa?
Yes.
Okay. She,
okay, good. This is what we need then. So we need... Berserk Gauntlets, just so we freaking do as much... Freaking... Ease's condition on skills require multiple members of the same archetype. Useless. So now we need the freaking Magic Seeker's Mask. This literally makes us only freaking weak to fire, and we resist wind, but that's fine. We'll freaking have... Basically, this is going to be what our freaking main thing is. We're going to freaking keep buffing what's his butt with this to do big damage.
Okay.
Alright, let's give this a shot. Alright, we freaking... We'll start with this. That. Let's start with that. Actually, I think I fucked up by doing that.
Perhaps not this.
With blade in hand, let justice prevail.
Yeah, no, okay, we fucked up the order on that. Okay. Cause that way he'll also have freaking huge amounts of freaking hit rate, so he shouldn't be missing his fucking attacks like that. Oh yeah, she has summon gargoyle now, so I can freaking do that too. Instead of freaking throwing the fire bottle. Alright. Nobody's weak to that. And freaking make him waste a turn. Freaking. Yep, make him waste a turn doing that. Perfect.
Come forth, royal soul.
He doesn't need to do that now.
Hold on.
So he can actually freaking throw out the corrosive acid then. Then
he's go right ahead.
Here I go. Follow my lead.
I leave it to you. Right in their weak spot.
The place is
blessed.
Let's go back to yours.
Sogne, show them strength.
Not this item.
And then he's just going to use Dacunda, so it's freaking... It is pointless to throw another debuff on him. Oh. Okay, you're just gonna freaking use Raku Kaja to get your shit back. Okay. It's the same thing as using Dacunda.
Even I pray you're ready. The situation is changing.
Cheap freaking MP restorer.
We have provisions.
Oh, crap.
Are you strong enough to protect the weak?
Forgot this was the third turn of his buffs. It doesn't matter, though. He can't get free weakness turns. Yep, I just make her use that freaking thing, and then you're gonna freaking get have your elemental ice attack get blocked. Okay, well, now you're gonna freaking throw out the defense down.
Just the thing. Let's take a fight as power. Is there another
nope.
way counting on you?
Can't freaking take the chance.
Show them strength, please. Are you strong enough
follow
to protect the weak?
Let's split some heads.
Let's go right in their weak spot.
And let's just kill
them.
It's just that easy. I told you I'd figure out the correct order of shit.
So be it. When I lack an experience, I shall give with my life.
Yeah, friggin' just get that friggin' full party elemental negation out there. I'll get there. I got some brain.
Sogne, I give unto you all that I have.
Don't do it. Oh no.
Oh, because of the stats down, like you said, maybe. Yep.
Am I just not allowed to freaking kill him now? Okay, we still had that.
You jumped back on Basilio before.
I did.
Okay, I just
I'm
wanted
not attacking.
Okay.
No, I'm not fucking attacking.
Okay.
Not right now, anyway.
I'm ready whenever.
So that's not something I was expecting. I just keep freaking lowering his hit rate. That's fine. Let's go. Nice dodge.
Who should I beat down? I'll hang back.
Observe the eternal power of heroes.
Thanks. That was helpful.
Come forth, royal soul.
Hit their weakness.
I can do this.
Die. Here we go. Fuck.
Damn.
I am bested.
You are bested.
The true strength of your will.
Ah.
Good.
I shall rise to the occasion.
Even I
tremble before.
Yes, I've become stronger.
Fucking maybe playing this game on hard mode with forgetting only default lineages would be hard. She's gonna get killed by not us. Oh. Really? She's actually gonna tell me.
Killed His Highness. I can't. Have you gone mad?
You do know how House Cygnus earned its position in all these years, don't you? Everyone in your family did their part to handle similarly delicate affairs. Her father was no different.
Oh, so our house sucks.
Surely it's beyond all.
someone who can be a match for Luis in magical ability and physical stature. A girl of your intelligence can figure out the rest, I trust. The king's heart falters. He has lost the will to keep the kingdom united. Look upon him and see the face of a man preparing to abdicate. As amidst dissent and strife, when the guiding hand of the church is needed most. And if sanctism's enemies are not expunged, the nation's order may collapse.
Yes, but even so, His Highness the Prince is guilty of nothing. To murder someone innocent, it is an unforgivable atrocity.
If I recall, you have a sister, unrelated by blood, and yet already they speak of her beauty, and a most charming singing voice. Yes.
Oh, he was going to kill her.
What do you have to do with this?
Well, you are destined to lead your family in due course. Surely it's your responsibility to protect them from the grief of any personal tragedies. Or will you live the rest of your life regretting a single night's lapse of judgment?
I take my chances and curse him.
That's what I was thinking.
But then she'd have the whole church against us and her family. The way she's standing right there looks so bad.
Someone might come asking one day, but I never thought it would be you, Juno. It felt like fate's hand, dealing my due punishment. That's why I'd kept an eye on you ever since then. To observe this seeker of the throne, this aspirant who possesses the lost power of the archetype. I hoped you could be the one with the power I've been seeking, but I needed to see you with my own eyes.
What power have you sought?
The power you've been seeking.
Luis is more of a threat than you know. Whatever his intentions are, I know he grasps at more than just the crown. After the assault on His Highness, I was made to investigate Luis as a suspect. I touched his hand and read deeply into the flow of his magla. I'll never forget it. He didn't hesitate at all. I expected to see his aura, but it was more like a vision plunged into my mind, pure and vivid and violent, choking me in its flow. Humans flooding the country, innocents either fleeing or lost to madness. But amidst the chaos, I saw no throne, no castle. That must be his real vision for the world.
World overrun by humans. What does this mean? The man has been traveling the country doing little but slaying them, is he not?
That's what he says. But in the past 10 years, Luis has been clad in that same magla, unchanging. If he becomes king, I know his vision will come true.
So that's how it is. If you let yourself be killed for the prince's sake, you couldn't guarantee the survivors could stop Luis. That's even why you called that dragon to test us, isn't it? You wanted to see if we had the power to protect this land and all the meek in it.
And you've proven you can. With that strength, I know you can do what I couldn't. I have no more regrets. Sister! Then I will put an end to this at last. For all who deserve the truth, I shall reveal everything.
What are you going to do?
I will speak to the congregation gathered in Alterbury. Indeed,
gathered them there.
What? Then that magic you mixed in with your speech, the real reason you linked their minds with yours.
All that's left is to strengthen the magic a bit with the power of this relic. And my words will reach Altaveri.
I think she's gonna die before then.
Good people, can you hear my voice?
Come on, where's Louise coming to kill her before she reveals everything to us?
Dearest faithful, can you hear me?
What's going on? There's a voice in my head.
A voice? I hear nothing.
Because we don't care about you. Indeed.
We witnessed a boy candidate who claimed to be the prince. To ascertain the truth of his words, I faced him in mutual, voluntary battle. I now see with eyes unclouded. Good people, he is, without a doubt, His Highness the Prince. Now, there is something further you all must know. The truth of His Highness's reported death, and the truth of the attempt on his life. Sanctifex Forden was indeed behind the plot to assassinate His Highness. By this barbaric act, he sought to elevate the church and put the throne within his own grasp. These revelations are only mine to give, because I was Forden's assassin. It was I who cast the curse upon His Highness. Yet all was not lost. Through all these long years, His Highness has endured the pain and now walks among his people once more.
Sanctifex Forden was really the mastermind. What am I supposed to believe? Oh God.
Sanctist faithful, she knows not what she speaks. Close your mind to her. Damn you, Rella. You would not just expose our secrets, but cast them into our people's very heads?
Yep.
Forden has already paid for his transgressions. As for me, this shall be my final address to you all.
But before I go, kill Gido, too.
Our nation and its people, and for willingly abetting such atrocities. I will soon join our Sanctifex in the beyond. Yet know this, dear faithful. You need not let your anxieties rule you. I have faced His Highness the Prince myself and known his heart. His Highness will accept us. With his strength, he will shelter the lost and weak and stand against Louise in our names. If all of you would believe, our country could be a place where all would thrive under a just king. I pray with all my heart that it will be so.
Saint Rella, was this your plan from the very beginning?
I don't think so.
Damn it. Crier or not, I can't let her down. I've got a job to do. What became of my church? My faith? How can I go on without it?
Easily.
I thought myself the unshakable defender of the Sanctus Church. But should it now collapse, I cannot see my path forward. Even I, then. I, too, am one of the weak that Rella fought for.
Indeed. You a bitch.
You, but in the end, you'll have it the hardest.
Sister, please, you, tell me, what do I do?
Kill her. Save the prince.
Tell me, what do I do?
OK. Kill her. Save the prince.
And what happens to the faithful? They'll be crushed. You're their saint. You had just put their hearts at ease. What are you?
I never wanted you to see it, but... Juna, look at this. What? What's left of my life? Already claimed by my own curse. Perhaps it was too cruel to ask for a quicker death at your hands. I leave Juna and this country in your hands.
Rella!
She gone, chief. She gone as hell, dead as fuck. Ice Queen. Man, so we don't even get the kill. We saved the prince. We beat the game. Rella knew she was linked to the linked by the curse to its victim. Her body paid the price, and she must have known she didn't have much longer.
She really, truly wanted to guide those who looked to her. It wasn't about the church for her, it was about the people. She was the kind of sanctist others only pretended to be.
I have a feeling that many of her congregation will continue to call her the saint. I only wish she had lived to see it.
You all right?
Are you all right?
No, not in the slightest. But I know wallowing isn't going to fix anything. Rella's given us a lot. Not just the truth about Luis. She's put the entire Sanctus congregation's support behind His Highness the Prince. You.
Indeed. You'll not have the whole nation on your side. But it won't be long before you've taken second place, just behind Luis himself.
Saint Rella saved me. I'll wear my life and I'm not gonna waste it. I'll fight with everything I have, right to the end. Let's do this.
Save the prince from death's curse. Or number two. Rella, the candidate in second place, has fallen. The believers who stood by her will likely transfer the support to the prince. Rella's shocking news was delivered throughout the country by the crier's message birds, and had even made its way to the Grand Tread before the day's end.
Saint Rella was the one who cursed the prince, and to take her own life in the name of atonement.
That's not how it happened.
Even if she'd lived, she confessed to high treason. She'd have been executed either way. As all lives believed in, didn't they?
Yes. Louis don't give a shit.
No.
We actually received an urgent notice a short while ago. A letter from the candidate Louis. In truth, I wasn't sure if we should read this to the public. But the criers have come to consensus. We must fulfill our duties. If this message is being read, it means
that Rella is dead. And the boy who claims himself the prince has won.
Yep.
Now, only two aspirants remain with any real chance at the throne. The boy and myself. To all lessers who remain, lay down your arms and accept defeat with grace. Blind defiance will be met with death. Bare your teeth and you will die like the dogs you are. The boy or myself. Only one shall wear a crown.
Sounds like he's throwing down the gauntlet, doesn't it?
It do. Didn't do so good at that last time. I killed you.
Thus,
you already died to me once.
From candidate Louis. I knew it. It's a duel.
If Louis emerges a victor, we are surely doomed.
I stand with the prince.
Nobody can beat Count Louis. It's high past time he tore that so-called prince limb from limb.
Which one of you bitches is yapping? I'll kick you in the teeth.
If he beats this Louis person, will he become king?
Yes. Yeah, dear.
I suppose it had to be. You can't fight a man for the throne without cutting a path to it first. Just come back alive.
You literally freaking stole those fucking coins from me turn two. Bowser had like double my money and you went for me anyway. So you can't be mad that I fucking fought back. Yes, sir.
We're not through yet. We must find a worthy successor and raise yet another candidate to replace Rella.
It's not gonna happen.
What chance do we have of winning now? Can anyone here conceive of someone as capable as Rella in winning the people's hearts? They say that even the monk Captain Gideau was stepping down. There is no road forward where a Sanctus delegate can take the throne.
Path of sitting down and shutting the fuck up.
Take steps now to ensure that our positions cannot be eliminated, whether by Louis or the boy. Whoever wins, we must gird ourselves.
If Louis has his way, he soon have our heads and our titles.
The methods don't matter as long as we have a plan. There's no going back when our hands are already steeped in blood.
Strange to hear that said without a shred of guilt. But you're right.
Bunch of ugly people at the top.
That's the same thing here.
I see. Yes, that seems to explain everything. Glad to hear His Highness is all right. Hardly feels real after all the muck we've waded through. But I suppose the fates take as much as they give. And you, my girl, how are you holding up?
Not great. Now, of course, you
do. Mrs. Thruster sent a proper letter of challenge. Says he'll be waiting to face us on September 24th in front of the Grand Cathedral.
Sounds like he wants this settled before an audience. If he's going all in here, maybe he'll finally tip his hand and show his trump card.
Still got a trick up his sleeve, has he?
Luis just doesn't go around hunting humans. He's been doing proper research, trying to figure out their powers and origin for ages. Truth there is to it, but I heard he's developed some new magic arts of his own. Something dark and secret.
Well, that ain't good.
He's forged new magics.
I wasn't convinced when I first heard it. Now I've met you lot and I've seen all this messing about with archetypes. Well, nothing surprises me anymore.
Indeed. Last time, we had the element of surprise and he was wounded. And we still barely had him. Didn't end up much of a decisive victory over the perfect Count Luis. If we fight the same way we did last time, he'll kill us all. This won't be an easy battle, but we've got to keep our heads up.
Yay.
We still have a grace period until the day he named. Let us use the time wisely and prepare all we can.
I'm gonna try. Back at the Altbury Inn. Well, this is a surprise. Never expected to see your faces back in town. Not many would show up again after angering Master Godot and his monk army like you lot did. Hey, let's not sweat the details, mate. Saint Rella placed her trust in us. She would see us all protecting those in this country, including the Sanctest Faithful, who are still the prince's loyal subjects. Besides, a coward who flees the city to save his own hide would hardly be worthy of support. We'd like to prepare for a confrontation before we jump back into the fray in Grand Tread. I apologize for imposing on you again. I see. Well, never fear. I'll not turn you over to the church. Not that the monk army has its sights on you to begin with. Master Godot has buried the hatchet, as it were. Says it'd be pointless to do otherwise. Regardless, I'm sure you're all exhausted after what you've been through. Please, rest well.
We sleep. Good night.
We sleep. Everyone's dead tired. Let's rest up now that the prince's curse has been lifted. We can't just mope around.
I wanna mope. I gotta mope.
We rest, we mope, and we prepare. Seems more of some of me to academia. Mor seems discouraged for some reason.
Recall some of our first conversations, where I described to you how I am trapped here. I have no idea where in the world I am right now. Indeed, I cannot even remember how I was brought here. But you and your allies journey across the land. I had thought that by observing you, I might discover a kernel of those truths.
I see. You thought me.
your life and of mine.
Oh.
One of those truths is that from here on, you will face more clashes between you and the Wastes. Clashes that power will decide.
I have
aim to help as always. Show me what you might achieve beyond your gifts. My faith rests with you.
Hmm.
Time marches on, and the age of
Yay.
The king draws nearer.
Damn, that was a lot of extra cutscenes. Well, we set the date for September 24th. The Royal Capital is undoubtedly already in an uproar over things, so there's no use in rushing back. We gotta prepare for departure of the morning of the September 23rd. And things may not be as easy as it's been for us so far. Don't have the royal magic no more. Anyone can take a shot at you, and I mean anyone. You're right. We've got to remember the candidates other than Luis might be gunning for us from here on out. Indeed.
Mm. Our birthday.
Prepare for the final battle. As Luis and Grant try to approach, spend your time before the designated day, making sure you're fully prepared for the fight. Use your Skyrunner to fly to previously unreachable locations and brave new challenges. Be cautious of snow and inclement weather conditions around Alterbury. What powers Luis commands as an archmage. Interesting.
Alright.
We'll have 10 days left for let's make sure we're as strong as we can be before we face Luis. I wish I had more time. Keep an eye on Juno, but it's Basilio I'm worried about. They're holding up, but they both lost someone important to them.
Well, shit, dude.
Holkenberg's got nothing. Yuffa, I need to... Alright, Let's start working on Stroll, I guess.
I'm gonna say, are you sure when we're hardly using him?
Well, we might use him later.
Hmm.
Freaking, I don't know. Humans... increases. Well, at any rate, we're gonna call the video here. As always, if you're enjoying the series and you want to see more, like, comment, subscribe, ring that notification bell, and follow me on Twitch, Dark Nova 3. Until then.